I will be teaching you how to create a ceiling from this part. Okay. Now, first of all, make sure that you are established the ground floor level, which is your base constraint, this one. What is the height from this one to your drop ceiling? So I will go to create the ceiling from this part. So if I go to ceiling plan, not floor plan, but ceiling plan, because I am creating a ceiling. So going to ground floor, okay, of ceiling plan. All I need to do is go to ceiling. Okay. Go to ceiling and you will see that the base constraint level is that the ground floor ground floor, okay? Ground floor. Just click the ground floor. Click apply. Okay. Meaning to say the height from the ground floor is 2600. You can click automatic or you can create sketch. If in this example, I will just click automatic. Just click this one, automatic. 1, 2, 3. Okay. So I have, if I click escape, if I click this one, there is a ceiling. 1, 2, 3. So this is compound ceiling plane. So if I want to change this one, you just expand this part and then you can choose either 600 mm grid drop ceiling or 600 by 1200 mm grid. If I click this one, 600 by 1200, it's fine. Just click this one. If you want to reset this one into 600 by 1200, fine. If you want this one 600 by 600, it will be 600 by 600. So how can you see that? If you go to section, you see that this one, the base constraint of that is the must be on the ground floor level, okay, because I renamed this one as I think this one is I accidentally renamed this one as an NGL, okay, that's why. So this one, if I click this one, it's NGL. So if I click this one, ground floor level, it will be moved. Okay, so from this part to this part, if I click this one, click the ceiling grid, it's 2600. Meaning to say, from this part, from the finished ceiling level up to the floor, ground floor level, the height of that is 2600. Even if I measure that, if I go to dimension align tool, you just click this one to here, you see this one is 2600. So even if you are creating in the first floor level, it's just the same. You just automatic ceiling. Now what if you want to create, for example, this one, you want to create ground floor. I'll change this one, ground floor. No. Okay, so it will not change here in NGL. So the base constraint of that is NGL. So what if I want to create a design from here, like a circular? It's very easy. Just click this one as the same method that what we did in floor, in wall. I click edit boundary. I can create what? Circle. If you have cove. Okay. Click. Check. If I go in here, it should be have the opening from here. Okay, opening from here. If you want a light cove here and the light cove here, you can insert here. Now if I want to retain this portion at the center and I want to remove all the things here outside, you just click this one and edit boundary, just delete the outer portion of that. If you click this one, click and you go to section. So this is the only part that have ceiling. The on the side there's no drop ceiling. So this is the suspended ceiling, this is the ceiling from the floor finishes. So the application of the first floor level is just the same as the ground floor level.